In Sweden, the multinational project development and construction company Skanska is partnering with technology provider Bluebeam, using digital solutions to connect the people at the job sites with the teams in the office and help simplify the way their employees work. Julie MacDonald put on her steel cap boots and joined them on site to find out more.
It simplifies a lot of things that we do.
It actually gets addictive.
I sometimes ask them, what happens if I take Bluebeam away from you? They don't like that question at all.
Bluebeam's software is transforming the way people work on construction sites across the globe. Removing the barriers to going digital, its PDF-based markup and collaboration tools are being used internationally by top architects, engineering and construction firms. Bluebeam Chief Technology Officer Don Jacob told me why it's become a powerful tool in an industry struggling to modernise and to maximise productivity.
It's not about the software, but it's about helping the people get their jobs done, get the buildings built, get the proton colliders built. How do we get the information into the hands of the people that are trying to get the work done is priority one, and then facilitating that collaboration where you may be on the job site, you may be back in a design office, being able to get everybody on that same virtual page, if you will, to have the discussion, to make the decisions, I think is one of the main things that we're tackling.
In southern Sweden, at the site of the European Spallation Source, a research facility which will become the world's most powerful neutron source, Skanska construction engineer Feroz Razwan is putting Bluebeam to work.
We use a lot of 3D models and 3D software, but we also have to complement those with our drawings, and that's where Bluebeam plays a huge part. I mean, we have a lot of good functionalities that all our co-workers use, so that's huge for us.
Over the last 6 years, Skanska have been invested in maximising productivity and developing digital skills by partnering with Bluebeam. What started as a small project soon went viral across the company.
So many different roles in Skanska in the construction are using Bluebeam, so it's a broad tool, and you never get fully trained because you want more and more. It's the people thing I think most about. You want to have world-class tools to world-class people.
Skanska digital coach Emil believes Bluebeam even holds the key to attracting the workforce of the future.
I think it's important for in the future to get the employees that we want. They will be more demanding, they will be more picky. People will demand much more in the future from the mobility and the digital workflows.
Global construction projects like this one in the Swedish city of Lund, building a tram for the city, are becoming larger in scale and ever more complex. So digitalizing processes successfully has never been more vital. Skanska production manager Stefan McLernan and his colleagues are using Bluebeam in the field at the tramway site, and it's saving them time and increasing efficiency.
We use Bluebeam to sketch and draw traffic management plans.
How does it help to have software sort of literally in the palm of your hand when you're on site?
Yeah, the Bluebeam on the tablet gives us the opportunity to do checkups in real life, in real time.
Easy adoption and the familiarity of the PDF format means use of the tool has skyrocketed.
We speak a lot about the Bluebeam feeling, and we always have one, two, sometimes even five people who actually come up to you afterwards when we're finished with the training, saying this functionality will really help. We were up a couple of hundred licenses, and then we're up a couple of thousand licenses, and only in a very short amount of time, a few years, we're soon to hit 5,000 users.
And this trend towards digitalization using tools like Bluebeam is vital. The world needs to spend $57 trillion on infrastructure to keep up with global GDP growth, a massive incentive for construction to embrace digital tools, creating better working lives for the engineers of the future.